This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. This reading by Doug Anderson. A Merry Christmas by F.R. Havergal. A Merry Christmas to you, for we serve the Lord with mirth, and we carol forth glad tidings of our holy Savior's birth. So we keep the olden greeting with its meaning deep and true, and wish a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to you. Oh yes, a Merry Christmas with blithest song and smile, bright with the thought of Him who dwelt on earth a little while, that we might dwell forever where never falls a tear, and so a Merry Christmas to you and a Happy, Happy New Year. End. A Merry Christmas.